is this? Heat coils? I don't like the sound of that. Probably gonna burn me to death or something. Can I shoot the lock? No. Okay, well, I tried. These are heating coils, I think. They look like them. Thresher blade. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Oh. You know, before I go any further, I really want to go back and grab that syringe I saw. Can I grab it? I think I might be full. At least, if nothing else, to investigate that other door that I just passed by, because this feels an awful lot like progress. Yeah, I can still go through here. Still refused. Refused to touch that angel statue. Alright, what's the story with this? Oh, I can't even use it. Huh. Well, lesson learned. So let's see, I'll probably trip a wire or something, the heating coils will turn on and slowly drain my health while the thresher comes down and the other one will start going back and forth. I'm already psyching myself out. I mean, I don't think there's anything wrong with that, I should be prepared for the worst, right? That. It's that same noise from earlier. Way too many corners. And it's so dark! Oh. Oh. Look at this place. See? Okay. Come on, camera, please. I can't. Okay, yeah, I can't not trip this one. Because that would probably send those spikes flying in my face. Alright, well, let's activate the funhouse. Coils. That was a good miss. All right, well, I can't get through the center here. Because these things are... they're spinning, they're too close together. So where can I go? I think I need to sprint for it, maybe. Was there something back there to begin with? I don't think so. Where'd you come from? Oh! Get lit, tons of fun. Trebles. That fire does not stop this guy at all. Is that a... does this guy have a harpoon gun attached to him? What? I can't even. Oh. All right, what does it... oh, they're moving now. Of course they are. What about you? Are you moving? Yeah, you are. Okay, there's a steam press for me. What's behind it? I wonder. Angel statue. Seriously? I have to shoot it or something? Come on. You know, at least the game didn't let me walk into the end of the heat press. That's awfully nice of it. Oh, come on. Things considered, that's very nice of it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make it in time. You have to sprint for it. I guess. Yep. Hey, lady. Yeah, you just, you know, hang out there, do your thing. And from up here, we can survey the entire operation. I haven't used any explosive bolts in a while, have I? probably.
What is this place?
Oh, it's another one of those dudes. Please don't fall out from under me. I'm not ready for this. Oh my god, can the guy with the harpoon drag me into traps? Oh goodness. That's a possibility. I didn't want you to jump down, dude. I want you to look. Right, where am I? I thought I saw a tripwire. Have I been to this room before? Oh, there he is. If I get stuck in here, I might be screwed. His head just came off. Why'd his head come off? Did he? Did he reduplicate himself? I cannot tell you how sad I will be if he was able to reduplicate himself. Oh, that hurt. That was a total miss. Ooh. Bombs, 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 bombs. What is that little weird thing he does where, like, he shakes his body and blood comes out? Have I been here? No. I don't think so. Bomb. I know I heard a bomb earlier. But where was it? Right there. I think that was all my shotgun bullets. Yeah, it was. You know, as soon as I use all my harpoon bolts, more come back to haunt me. Or as soon as I make more, I guess I should say. What is... what even is this? Seriously, look at this. What purpose does it even serve? Well, I guess that's kind of the point, is there's no purpose to it, huh? I prefer not to waste any harpoon bolts if I can, because those guys are great. But I don't know if I can. I may just have to leave them here. Well, it. I'll miss you. Seriously, that's all you're giving me? Does it come down? What goes up must come down, right? Safe? Probably not, but, you know, it's usually worthwhile to ask. I don't trust that spike room. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I've been through here. Well, not this particular hallway, but... Oh, no, no, no! Not you again. Oh, not you again. Not you again? Oh. Okay. Not him again. Wait a minute. I saw something crawling up that window. Game, you make me so nervous. Haven't I been here? I think I've been here. Don't get too close to the window, dude. Something was up there. Actually, I was pretty sure he was dead to start with, but... you know. Okay. Okay, thank you. Audio tape.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her. My beloved sister, Laura.
His beloved sister, that's all I heard. I hear a safe room. So, getting to it may be a different story. Probably know the game's just going to decide to pull the rug out from under me. I mean, really, now would be the time to do it, wouldn't it? Yeah, so they... oh yeah, we found out that Seabass lost his daughter. And, well, that leads to his drinking. but looks like it's been kind of hard on Myra. Something I wonder about. We got a missing persons poster.
Have we forgotten something?
From Myra, didn't we? I believe so. So, Patrick Higgins, lawyer for the Victoriano family. Home destroyed by fire, daughter, yep. Yep, that was a thing that happened. You know, everybody... Well, I won't say everybody, but a lot of the monsters in this game so far have been kind of seemingly taken from other missing persons. Maybe this, either the guys with the harpoon hands or the gigantic split in half thing. Maybe one of these two things are the missing person we just saw. But then I guess I'm still not too sure who the chainsaw guy would be, if anybody. What do I want? Well, I want more agony crossbow storage, but I can't always get that. Abilities, I may need to sprint more. Weapons. Yeah, I could upgrade the shotgun damage multiplier. That wouldn't be a bad idea. This I do want, just to pop in those bolts a little bit faster. Agony crossbow range. I could, yeah, increase the range too, why not? That way when I miss it looks even more amazing. Stock. I don't actually think I want to upgrade any of these. Agony crossbow bolts, agony bolts. Flash bolt, put in some work. Freeze area. Area of the electric shock and the duration. I'll upgrade explosive bolts some more. So, oh, I already did that. No, I can't afford that one. Oh well. Yeah, why not? I mean, it's not much, but... Waste not, want not. So I'll save my game real quick, because I believe there's going to be some shenaniganry coming up. I mean, I could be wrong, it's happened before. Because we saw a giant guy mix split head with guy hanging out of his tongue. I think that's his name. I'm thinking there's gonna be a chase sequence.